A water line is a line determined by the intersection of the hull with the free water surface. The designed water line is the intended water line when the yacht is afloat in a normal position. It is defined during the design phase for a determined condition of load and distribution. But there can be multiple water lines for a given yacht depending on different load conditions.